Now, we figured you live in Ohio, you better learn to use the wind.
Yeah.
Because otherwise, you won't be flying.
Yeah, I wish this airport or club was up there at Cowan Lake instead of Deer Creek. That would have been so much nicer. I'd been...
At where? What lake?
Cowan Lake.
Where's that at?
It's just outside of Wilmington. It's like 5 minutes away.
Huh.
You do any fishing?
I do.
I used to. Doug's a fisherman.
Oh, man. I kayak fish a lot.
I just got one of the big kayak fishers.
That's what I got. I got the
slip fit with the fish finder, all that stuff on it.
Oh,
it is laid out.
I'll have to show you mine.
It is. It's absolutely laid
out. I got the Black Widow from Bonafide.
Okay.
I've got trolling motor. I got the fish finder.
Well, I've got trolling motor. I got the mount for it.
Yeah, I've got everything set up on mine. And, hell, up there, man, you can get back in the creek area, you can get some big bass that boats can't get into.
Oh, yeah, you get back there.
It shallows down to about 4 or 5 inches, and then it deepens back up to about 2 to 3 feet. And when they're hitting in the lilies and stuff, oh, man, you go back in there. I just beat my own record back in September. I caught a six and a quarter pound largemouth. Yeah, for a lake, up here, it's nice.
Yeah, of course, Delaware.
Okay.
Area and all that. But yeah, I live right across the zoo.
Right.
So, Shawnee Hill. I live right there in Shawnee Hill.
Yeah.
So I got Scioto River. Dad and I did.
Right.
Well, my dad died. Yeah, we come to the hell out of
there. Really?
We go over there at the zoo.
Yeah.
Put in down there, boat down to the zoo, and they got their walkway along the zoo over here.
Right.
Been there.
Yep.
And there was carp laying there. Underneath that, where all the trees and stuff gather, they float down the river. And we would go over there with big surf players.
And that was the side where where you go underneath the little overpass or underpass or whatever it is,
yes.
To the other side of
yes.
The okay.
Yes. And take a big surf pole, about 30 pound test, and take a bobber and put it about this far above the hook, popcorn. Toss it underneath that walkway,
uh-huh.
And then hold on to your ass.
Really?
Oh my God, I just can't even describe it.
Doug, look here.
Just absolutely treacherous.
Wow.
Oh, just hold on. They just run me to hell. My dad would just sit there and giggle at me.
So we used to go to Rocky Ford.
Been there. I've been
to
Fork and Run, good.
I've heard also, I haven't tried it yet, it's not that far from home either, but Stone Lake said it's really good for big cats and big carp.
Huh.
I usually do crappie and
that's what
bass.
Crappie
and
bass, yeah.
Crappie's here, Deer Creek. Oh my goodness.
Is it really?
Oh my gosh.
I have not fished this.
I
will make a point.
The upper part of the dam. Thank you.
I think I've had enough. That winds are shaking it up. It's come, it changed. Now it's coming right in our face. It's coming right straight from here now. Let's try this.
Damn, Gary, you're a pro.
Well, I don't know about that.
I've been living for a long time. I teach test flies my truck. Well, I tell you, with that big wing, that wind will...
That tail wheel, Doug.
Oh, yeah. Shut it off.
Yeah, it's not letting me turn.
I seen that when you were taking it.
It's flipped over.
Floppy. Yeah.
Well, and I mean, the bad thing is,